Mickey, do you remember the first time you saw Judy Garland?
I certainly do. I saw her at the Pantages Theater in Hollywood with her sisters, called the Gum Sisters, from Des Moines, Iowa. And she sang a song that has stayed with me, Robert, all my life. She sang, "Zing went the strings
of my heart. 'Twas like a breath of spring. I heard a robin sing about a nest set apart. All nature seemed to be in perfect harmony. Zing went the strings of my heart."
This little girl singing this song, and I couldn't believe it. Later on, we would go to a place called Lawler's, Ma Lawler's Professional School on Hollywood Boulevard. And all of the studio children would go there.
Was there immediate rapport between you and Judy, though, when you met? And you finally
became? Oh, yes, at Ma Lawler's. I told her how much I thought of her when I had seen her at the Pantages Theater, and she says, "Oh, thanks, Mickey." She was my sister from the beginning, the sister I never had. I'm an only child, Robert. But she was the love I'd searched for.
Gosh, it's a great comfort to have somebody you can tell your troubles to, and well, you're always so wonderful about putting me on the right track.
Yeah?
Yeah. You know, you're gonna make some man a fine wife.
Yeah?
Yeah. And well, I'm gonna envy the guy that gets you, too.
Yeah?
Yeah, and Mary, I'll never forget what a great pal you've been to me.
Yeah?
Yeah, straight from the shoulder, a real pal.
Reminds me of a song.
What song?
Oh, what a pal was Mary.
Yeah!
She was born to be one of the greatest performers in the world.
She certainly acted her lyrics wonderfully.
Without any equivocation. She more than acted her lyrics, she lived them.
Our love affair was meant to be. It's me for you, dear, and you for me. We'll fuss, we'll quarrel, and tears start to brew. But after the tears, our love will smile through.
You're no cowboy, you're soft and how, boy, I feel no muscle. It's fit for tussle, I must refuse you. I cannot use you, excuse me. No nightlife for you, the birds would bore you. The cows won't know you, a horse would throw you. You silly man, you, to ask me, can you use me?
There are so many things I could tell you. It would take us four programs for me to tell you about Judy Garland. I think she's one of the greatest actresses in the world.